So we managed to collect blood quite a bit from the hind leg, the three tubes. Show the three tubes, aren't I? The three tubes. And we sent to the lab to review whether the dog has fully recovered from the infection, the skin, and okay, finished. Now the dog is still quite thin. Now this is definitely much better condition than before. Yeah, the coat. It's about how many days ago? And see, the dog is much better. Owner is happier as well. The skin and coat. It was generalized ringworm. Yeah.